Okay, so finally I get to play as the Predator. So this is the last campaign in AVP from the 2010 video game. So we finished off the Alien and then the Marine campaign, which was the longest one out of all of them, but it was a lot of fun. But now we're on to my favorite, the Predator. Yeah. All right. So before the story starts, we are going through some trials of training. So that was Wolf. There's a Hunter, or Celtic, whatever you want to call him. And up here is the leader, Spartan, hidden in the shade. Okay. So let's have a look here. I have to look at all of them until they walk off. Okay. Just to acknowledge their presence. And then the leader here. All right. Okay, so that's done. Now we just wait for further instructions. So, what is next over here? Ah, I see a giant cockroach. It must be killed. So, this part here is just teaching me how to use the weak attack, which is right bumper on my controller. And there we go. Now I can move with left stick. Yes, I'm playing on PC, playing with a controller on an FPS game. Don't question me, just accept it. Okay, so left bumper is the heavy attack. It's unblockable, but has slower startup time. Alright, that's one dead bug. More cockroaches. Bring them on. I'll kill them all. Come on. Give me more targets. Okay, now it's teaching you how to block a weak attack and then counter with the weak after. Alright. So you can only block their weak attack, but not their heavy attack. Alright, so more cockroaches. Now it's a focus attack along with a heavy attack. Oh, counter his heavy with my weak attack. There we go. So yeah, the aliens only have a animation of a head bite for their heavy attack, whereas in multiplayer they have the animation of the tail for their heavy attack. So it's kind of different between the two separate things there. Whoa, what the what? What was that? Block, counter, and then finish him. Oh, I love those finishing moves. They're so good. And I cut off his arm as I pushed him off my blades. I'm a badass. Okay, so, what is next? Oh, I got to learn how to heal myself from injuries. So, I hold the Y button to use a shard. So, in single player, they do not use energy, but in multiplayer, it will consume the energy supply you have. So, that's how it's different. And, ah, there's a plasma caster. Okay. We'll skip this. Yo, the blades are so big on the character. Look at them. They got double blades too. It's nice. So, during this training of the plasma caster, I have unlimited energy. I think I should charge it up. No? Or is it the other one? Or do I gotta cancel? Is it canceling? Because you can cancel also in part of the training, also, I think. Okay, that one's gone. It's a little messed up because I run a mod that kind of disables my HUD, so I can't see my training directions, so I gotta guess what I'm doing. That's a thing. What else? What am I missing here? I know I gotta do something. Is it cancel it? I think it's canceling. And then fire a charge shot. New. Let's try again. Did that work? Okay, let's blast this one here. Their heads actually came back. Huh. So let me try a charge shot, maximum power on all of them. Okay, that one blew up. Okay. What's. Oh! Cockroaches. Giant cockroaches. Come here. This is my den. Get out. Any more? There's one right there. Bam, I got you. Whoa, what the heck? Whoa. I don't think so. I countered your heavy attack. There we go. Who's next? Bring him on. I'll kill every single one of you. Wow, he exploded. Block. Counter. Then heavy attack. Another heavy. Where are you going? Any more? I want to kill more aliens. Oh, he blew up. He blew up. How about you? Oh, wow. There we go. Another one. Come here. Ah ha ha. Finishing move. Gonna make a trophy out of you, yeah. Get off my blades. Oh, man. I'm gonna have a lot of fun with this campaign. I love this one. Because I'm a predator. Okay, I have risen to the ranks of Elite Hunter. Okay. So let's go up here. I am now part of your clan. Excellent. Let's go hunting. Okay, so that is the first, I guess, training mission of the Predator campaign. In the next video, we should go into the actual first part of the mission. So stay tuned for that, and I'll see you guys next time.